Tenants at Carriage Place Apartments pay a good amount of money to call this luxury complex home. One of the perks, a valet trash service.
You're supposed to have your trash up on the curb in a container by 7 o'clock each night. It's picked up.
Stu Alt says for weeks their trash has been tossed in this pile instead of a dumpster and left outside for days at a time.
There's raccoons in this area, squirrels, there's restaurants in the area, so I'm sure there's a problem that could be associated with rats, who knows.
He also worries about walking his dog Kano in that area, so he sent his first email to the property managers January 16th.
But all they did was put the individual trash bags into bigger black trash bags and left it out there.
Several emails and photos later, still no change. That's when he called the problem solvers. I called and emailed the leasing office and Lincoln Property Company before showing up Friday afternoon. I found them actually moving the trash bags into the enclosed dumpster area, but was immediately ordered to get off the property.
I think that's a little strange that there was that type of response just talking about trash. That's kind of scary to me.
Stu says he doesn't think the response would have been so quick without the problem solver stepping in, and he can only hope it's fixed for good.
I have no idea what's going to happen with the next pickup service tonight.
And I did get an email response from Lincoln Property Company after they told me to get off the property. They say it was a temporary issue with their trash service provider that has been resolved. Rachel Skida, Fox 31. All right.